where to invest during tough economic times. Tonight on the CBS Evening News.